Selling or recycling your house instead of demolishing. Hey everyone. Welcome back to our channel. This is a follow-up to the house demolition video. Today, we're diving into a topic that can save you both time and money, what to do with a house you no longer want, without the hefty price tag of tearing it down. If you're facing a situation where demolition seems like the only option, stick around, because selling or recycling your house might be the better choice. So, you've got a house that's seen better days. Maybe it's too expensive to repair, or perhaps it's in an area where selling just feels impossible. But before you pick up the phone to call a demolition crew, let's talk about some alternatives. Since I plan to rebuild on the same lot the current house is located on, buyers such as traditional real estate investors and house flippers are not an option. Now, why should you consider this route? Here are a few benefits. 1. Cash in hand. In this case, the house without the land is for sale. You can get a fair price, even if the house is in rough shape. This can help you avoid the expensive demolition costs and put cash back in your pocket. 2. Quick process. Selling to an investor slash landlord that has a vacant lot or land can be much faster than traditional methods. Many will buy your house in as little as a week, especially if the price is right. 3. Less stress. You won't have to deal with the hassle of repairs, open houses or long negotiations. But what if selling isn't an option for you? Here's where recycling comes in. You might not know it, but there are companies and organizations that specialize in deconstructing houses instead of demolishing them. They'll salvage materials like wood, fixtures, doors, windows and appliances, which can be reused in new construction projects. Recycling not only helps the environment but can also lead to potential tax deductions if you donate the salvaged materials. So how do you find buyers or recycling services? 1. Look for real estate investors in your area who specialize in purchasing distressed properties. Websites, local real estate groups or social media can be great resources. 2. Contact recycle and deconstruction services. Search for organizations that focus on deconstruction. They often have partnerships with local contractors and can help you understand the process. 3. Whether you're selling or recycling, always get multiple price quotes to ensure you're getting the best deal. 4. Sometimes the homeowner is bumping up against deadlines and is really desperate to get rid of the house, maybe because new construction is slated for the upcoming month. In that case, the homeowner may be willing to offer the house for a nominal fee or even for free. See my 5-star ebook Affordable Alternative Housing Solutions, which is currently sold on Amazon, for more details and examples of how to acquire low-cost and free houses that must be relocated to your land. I call this process rehoming a house. So, there you have it. If you're facing the high costs of demolishing a house, remember that selling or recycling can be a smart alternative. Not only can it save you money, but it also contributes to sustainable housing solutions. If you are looking for qualified structural movers and house demolishers near you, visit the website, the International Association of Structural Movers or IASM.org. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more tips on affordable home ownership. Have you ever sold or recycled a house? Share your experience in the comments below, we'd love to hear from you. Thanks for watching and see you next time.